Oh, right. I never pulled this. That's the trouble. I always go back to things and, well, mean to and don't. You might say I'm wasting this stuff. But, I'm really trying to drop weight and make use out of this stuff rather than just hold it forever. Whoa! Oh, it. Sorry, guys. Should turn that off quicker. The aether is hurt. So the rest got stuck behind it. Well, Carlia's gonna pop back through there. Oh, thank you. Dwarven gauntlets. There's something in here with us. Oh god. Oh my. All right. Let's charge the weapon. And charge my body. What do we have? Plentiful? Did I use all those? Was it not plentiful? It's vigorous, right? Keep forgetting that. I got charged now, baby. Pretty brutal. He was fighting right in front of him and he didn't even see us. There's more. I thought that might be a dead one too, but it's not. Like this one? Okay. Now I have vigorous healing. I did check that one. Okay. so... We're ready to move on here. Well, that one's alive. Huh. Sort of. You turn to the side! That's your fatal error. There's another one. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna go loot this stuff and grab that potion if you don't mind. Thank you. Ooh, glass arrows. I keep forgetting which ones we looted and which ones we didn't. Okay, that's it. So we're going through the doors. I grabbed everything. So. Yep, we are getting closer to our destination. Well, actually, destinations. We got a claw door. Is that the claw next to the door?
The place must be ancient. I doubt any of us can read the writings on these walls.
The ancient Nords were certainly master craftsmen. Their work is as skilled as their traps are deadly.
So the orc got stuck behind the doors, I guess? Yeah, that gate slammed shut. Well, someone lost their life trying to get in here. Adventurer. Claw. Wait, I was trying to read that. Yeah. Oh god, you know, you're really inconsiderate bleeding all over this stuff. It makes it very hard to read. It was a mistake to trust the Thalmor. They're no better than other power brokers vying for a totalitarian dictatorship. For a time I had faith in their ability to raise us from the filth of humanity. Sadly, I was mistaken. The combination for the puzzle door, eagle, whale, snake, or is eagle, whale, snake, but I'm not going back in. The room is full of Draugr, and my injury is much too severe for me to go on. Stealing that claw from the old wizard was a mistake. May he rot with his experiments, and may whatever power the Thalmor seek in this wretched oubliette remain lost forever. Oubliette is like a French word, means slaughterhouse. Alright, eagle, whale, snake. Mm-hmm. Pretty straightforward. Door to go back up? That's a good question. He went in there. Well, went partially in there a little bit or something. Found that the room was filled with Draugr. And then somehow closed the door and moved the rings back around. Yet left the note with the combination with the solution. They're gonna come out of these. Oh crap, too late anyway. Why that happened? I switched to... Next. Oh, look at him dodge like that. The hell. Oh, I have the wrong spell here. Anyone else? Oh, you beat me to that one. Burn, baby, burn! Oh my! Turn me to ice. Ah! Crenshaw style! Who's Sulik? Oh, you're the one I read about! You gotta say the words, buddy! I'm almost out of charge again. I can't charge this though, I don't have anything left. At least I'm pretty sure I don't. Yep. Crenshaw style. Just an elven arrow and some gold. It's all for the mighty Sulik? Disappointed. Alright. I'm collecting the stuff. I don't suppose you guys have any soul gems.
All this walking around is dreadfully bothersome on my knees. But I figured it was about time I caught up with you.
When'd you get here?
I believe the dragon cult referred to an underground magma chamber in their text. Dimfrost? Just as they referred to it. All this walking around is dreadfully bothersome.
Oh, you said that.
On my knees. But I figured it was about time I caught up with you. I believe the dragon...
Is he gonna say that over and over again?
Referred to an underground magma chamber in their text. Dimfrost, as they referred to it.
Uh-huh.
There may be a way into the dragon's lair somewhere around here.
I'll take the light feet potion. Because he wanted to make sure that I really heard him. Like, yeah, I heard you, dude. So we go down that way. So what's up here then? Well, we continue that way as well. Is that where the bones are? Oh. Okay. Don't rush at me like that. Nice. Oh. I couldn't tell who was coming at me. I'm like, attack. Staff of Daedric Command. Cool. Can't carry it though. Volam's ribcage. Spell tome for conjure dragon priest? Wrong side. Nice try though. Nice. Summons a dragon priest for 60 seconds. These new spells might be a little overpowered. I'm just gonna say that. Tell you the truth, overpowered, man. Overweight again. Someone set it off. Oh, you're like actually burning? That's really hurting you. Can you move away from that? You're real bright, aren't you? Look at that, I'm increasing my restoration. He didn't need it. Alright, so I need to drop some stuff. Because... yeah. These bones are weighing a lot. You know, I hate to do it. I just have so much blister wart. Gonna drop them all. Alright. I can move. And pick up more crap. Took all that crap. Oh, now I hit it. Ah! Ah, it's getting annoying. I actually hit it. I tried to jump over it. Didn't work out very well for me. It's just a lot of gems. Trying to avoid, I can't go that way. Okay. Carnage. Oh my. Well. Return the bones to Volam. Yeah, in time. I think we found a way into the dragon's den. I don't know where Carlai is. Did I save yet? Make sure I did. Or do. And, yep. Ready? Gonna die now. Whoa. Okay. Anything down here either. That's pretty cool. You know what? Chest. Or should I say bloop? A wagon wheel. Booga booga. So our orc friend is back? Where's Carlia? Another Thalmor soldier. Something. Oh, Carlia. You are not Carlia.
This is more unpleasant than I thought it was going to be.
You're kidding.
Can you hear me correctly? Falmer, such a bother to work with.
I wasted poison.
Nevertheless, it is intriguing that the Dwemer have built such an extensive city on an island so far away from the mainland.
Your mouth is not moving.
No doubt the Thalm. Anyway, important things first. We should be looking for signs of where that dragon of yours could be roosting.
That way.
Let's stick to the road. And see where that takes us.
Yeah.
I saw a mud crab the other day.
Good for you. Where's my arrow? Okay, I didn't really expect that. That was interesting. Fishies. See, it reminds me of Blackreach, or at least a little bit of it. I love knapsacks. Ooh, look at that. That was pretty cool. This is the courtesy of the Skyrim book covers, or book covers Skyrim. It's got a horrible name. But Yeah, look at that. Even the binding. Really well done. Some covers are better than others. I think these are my favorites. The 2920 series. Oh god, he's scratching his butt. Look at that. You guys see? This is how I found my armor. Only I wasn't, obviously I wasn't here. I was in the main game. I think I was... I think I was in Solstheim as part of the Dragonborn DLC, and yeah, I just found Dragonscale armor. Thus, I now wear Dragonscale armor. I found it in a random chest. Every once in a while, people ask me where I found it. I'm like, just a random chest, man. It's like random loot. Key to your level, yeah, but random otherwise. These chairs don't look very comfortable. Oh god. I'm not gonna get used to that. Healing, always welcome. This thing, however, is not. Now let's go. We've got a lot of people here. Huh. Dim Frost. You know what? We have been running for quite a while. So I'm going to cut it here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.